Employees of Glass, I address you today not just as the CEO of Krugersec, but also as a father. As you have probably heard by now, my daughter Isabel was recently taken by Black November. Their leader, Rebecca Thane, is a psychotic woman with a history of violence directed against our society. And Black November is nothing but a group of deluded parasites intent only on chaos and destruction. Rebecca, you are to return my daughter unharmed, or I will exact such vengeance upon you and your kind that the very memory of you will be eradicated. Do you understand me? There will be no haggling, no bargains, no concessions. You chose to make this personal. Now you must face the consequences. I am Gabriel Kruger.
Do it again.
Isabel Kruger, kidnapped by Black November. Rebecca Thane, a study of a deranged mind. Reflection, everything you need to know before launch. WFYO report record earnings, increases market share. I'm Aurora Lupin-Tanner, and this is Glass Daily News. Though no official word has been given on the matter, high-ranking sources within Krugersec have confirmed that Isabel Kruger was recently kidnapped by Black November. Isabel is the daughter of Gabriel Kruger, CEO of Krugersec, and believed by many to be the next in line to head up Kruger Holding. Though her father is a known official, Isabel Kruger has long been kept out of the limelight, and little is known about this young woman, other than that she's been heading up a special task force within Krugersec, charged with eliminating the many runner groups within the city. Her abduction by Black November raises many questions. Have the runners and Black November joined forces? How will Gabriel Kruger react? And what does Rebecca Thane, the leader of Black November, hope to gain by this terrible act? Who then is Rebecca Thane, the self-proclaimed leader of Black November? Not much is known about this unstable woman, other than the fact that she was once part of the failed Liberta movement. It is the consensus of most historians today that the Liberta movement was the main cause of the November riots 17 years ago, which so ravaged our city. The Liberta leaders Martin and Erica Connors were both killed by the rioters, but Rebecca Thane escaped unharmed. She has since attracted outcasts and leeches from the very bottom of our society to her cause. But what that cause is exactly has yet to be made clear. What is clear is that Thane is prepared to resort to extreme means, including bombings and kidnapping, in order to get what she wants. These are the typical acts of cowards, and all we can do is to hope for Isabel Kruger's safe return, and for Rebecca Thane to meet a swift and decisive end. Are you ready for the Reflection launch? Did you know that it's still possible to get a family discount? Up to 2 children under the age of 15 will receive Reflection for free if both parents sign up. Especially attractive considering the excellent locator services included. Clinics will be open from midnight on launch day, and there are early bird offers for those eager employees who just cannot wait to take the next step. Already, an exclusive group of VIPs have been trying out this amazing technology. I myself am one of the lucky few, and I cannot begin to describe how revolutionizing Reflection has been for me, and how I interact with the grid. Not to mention the medical benefits of regulating my stress levels and overall well-being. This truly is a leap forward for us all, and I cannot urge you enough to sign up today. WFYO today released its quarterly earnings, which showed a significant rise in both overall revenue and profit. Analysts were caught short as the report exceeded even the most optimistic forecasts. With these outstanding numbers, the financial giants have yet again increased their overall market share, placing them just ahead of Sylvine and guaranteeing them a seat on the conglomerate board for years to come. CEO Solomon Wanderborn Fairchild expressed his gratitude toward the shareholders and customers. We have strived to be the premier financial institution in Cascadia, and these numbers prove that we've achieved that goal, he said.